For Filipino and other products from Asia, as well as fresh fruits and vegetables, poultry, meats, and seafood, come and visit 88 Supermarket with branches at 4801 Victoria Drive and its new location at 2611 East 49th Avenue in Vancouver.
Dollars Mart 99 Cents App Store, located at 4811 Diesel Beach Way in Richmond. Telephone number 604-207-0072.
For Filipino and other products from Asia, as well as fresh fruits and vegetables, poultry, meats, and seafood, come and visit 88 Supermarket with branches at 4801 Victoria Drive and its new location at 2611 East 49th Avenue in Vancouver.
Dollars Mart 99 Cents App Store, located at 4811 Diesel Beach Way in Richmond. Telephone number 604-207-0072.
Philippine News Canada is brought to you by Rayford Media Group.
Hello mga kabayan, narito na ang pinalawak at pinalakas na coverage ng Philippine News Canada, Balitang Vancouver Nationwide, mga pangunahing balitang nakalap ng aming news team para sa linggong ito. Mula dito sa Richmond Olympic Oval at pati na rin sa Holland Park, ako po si Rosette Correa. At ito ang Philippine News Canada, Balitang Vancouver. Manny Pacquiao panalo kay Thurman.
You know the interview? Thurman asked him, how many KOs do you have?
And he's like, 40.
Take it easy.
Step back, 10 seconds left.
I come through that left hand of the body and that right hook.
What did you say? That's my buddy!
Nanalo sa kanyang boxing match si Senator Manny Pacquiao laban kay Keith Thurman at na-improve niya ang kanyang record to 62-7-2. Si Pacquiao na ngayon ang oldest welterweight champion in boxing history at 40 years old. Sinabi ni Pacquiao post-fight na lalaban siyang muli sa 2020 at ang possible fights could include a long-discussed bout with Amir Khan or a unification showdown with the winner of Spence versus Porter. Para naman kay Keith Thurman, ang post-fight statements niya ang nagpamahal sa kanya sa crowd na nagsimulang mag-boo ngunit nang marinig nila ang kanyang mga mensahe, ito ay pinalakpakan ng malakas. Binigyan ni Thurman ng credit where credit is due at pinasalamatan niya si Pacquiao sa pagkakataon niyang makalaban ito. Ang next move ni Thurman ay dependent on future results, ngunit ang laban sa mananalo sa Spence versus Porter ay maaaring maging kapalaran ni One Time. Ginanap sa Richmond Olympic Oval ang isang Zumba for a Cause to celebrate the birthday of Zumba Zin Jay Hambalos. Si Jay ay dating dancer ng Hot Legs nang nasa Pilipinas pa siya at ngayon isang Zumba instructor dito sa Richmond at sa Lower Mainland. Sinelebrate ni Jay ang kanyang birthday sa pamamagitan ng pag-hold ng isang Zumba event to raise funds for answering the cry of the poor or angko. Hello mga kabayan, kasama natin ngayong hapong ito ang Zumba Master and of course birthday celebrant si Jay Hambalos. Hello Jay!
Hello!
Congratulations sa iyong project today. Yeah. Ano ba yung naging impetus mo to have this particular event for your birthday?
Just to give back to the community. It's about time that I do something like this for the community, which is Zumba, and like for everyone else that, you know, are participants in my class. So yeah. Saan
alam
to give
na,
up?
Okay, alam naman natin na the beneficiary of this particular event is Angkop. Why yeah. Angkop of all charities?
Of all charities, because of my mom and my dad, they're with Couples for Christ, and Angkop is one of their charities that they really support and you know they really value.
Ilang mga participants ba tayo today?
I think 140-ish, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, which I didn't really expect, but yeah, it turned out well, and I'm very, very happy about this.
Do you think there will be another event like this in the future? Does it look like, you know, you can continue to sponsor more charities in the future through Zumba?
We'll see, like, in 5 years' time? I don't know.
And syempre, of course, may mga kasama ka rin mga Zin kanina. No? Yeah. Would you like to mention who they are para malaman naman natin mga kababayan natin?
So, the ones that perform are Mika, Mayu, May, Kane, Danny, who else is there? Sorry if I forget someone. Nigel,
yeah.
Ty, Roslyn. There you go.
And all of them are you know Zumba instructors with you in what areas and ba kayo nag Zumba?
Vancouver. But I'm really based in Richmond. So basically all around Vancouver. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well, again congratulations and more power to you and hopefully makakita pa tayo ng mga ibang events na katulad nito kasi ang saya eh.
Yeah,
pinawisan talaga ako. Grabe. 1.5 hours of Zumba mga kababayan. So talagang
really is a good cardio workout.
Yeah, so next time samahan ninyo kami and of course we will join Zumba Master Jay Hambalos. Maraming salamat Jay and
thank you.
Happy birthday again.
Thank you.
That's right, Jose. This is a sponsorship by the sector, the cluster, South Cluster of the Couples for Christ. And so they decided to hold a birthday celebration for Jay and all proceeds, 100% of the proceeds for this Zumba will go to Angkop. So we would like to thank this group. Thank you very much for thinking about the poor.
And we heard 150 today.
More than 150 participants today.
Sigurado maraming matutulungan.
Yes, definitely. Malayo ang mararating at malaki ang meaning nito para sa ating mga kababayan who are in need.
Okay, yeah. Invitahin niyo naman sila para sa susunod na event ng Angkop.
Of course, we would like to invite everyone for the upcoming Angkop Walk 2019, which will be on August 18, Sunday. That's at 8 o'clock in the morning. So that's on Swangard Stadium in Burnaby. So we would like to see you all there. Let's walk for a cause. Thank you very much. God bless everyone. Bye.
Hello mga kababayan, ang dahilan ng pagpapawis ko ngayong hapon na ito, pinakamagaling, isa sa mga napakagaling na Zumba instructors dito sa Vancouver and syempre Pinoy na Pinoy, si Kane. Hello Kane.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And thank you so much for doing the event this afternoon.
You're welcome.
And you know that this is a fundraising event,
of course,
yes?
Yeah, I've done a lot of fundraising and then Jay is a really good friend of mine when he told me that we're doing for Angkop. Like I said, yes, 101%, yes.
Are you aware of the work of Angkop also?
Of course, yeah, of course. I'm very, very aware. Yeah, okay. I've done a lot of fundraising in Vancouver, but this is, I never done with Angkop, but I'm aware what is this for. Yeah.
Now, what is yung impetus mo in helping? Kasi nasabi mo na marami ka rin, may mga ibang charities ka na natulungan before.
Yeah.
And why do you think this is very important?
But I think this isn't, like all charities are very important actually. So for me, because I never done Angkop and then I've done a lot for like BC Children's Hospital, kidney, liver, and everything so on, but I never done. And then Because like it's really give to back to community, right? Like something really good. And then yung perang yun is mapupunta sa in good hands for sure. Yeah.
So sigurado sa susunod na mga events for charity, pwede ka naming anyayahan din, di ba?
Of course, yeah. I'm actually doing another charity event. It's okay. Gonna be at Waterfront, Canada Place, 24th of August.
Yeah.
So I'm working with like Maneuver Brothers and okay. Joe Pipe from Sex Bomb actually.
Okay.
So I'm one of the organizer and Zine instructor hosting for them too as well. So that's gonna be on the 24th of August. So ayan. I'm inviting everyone.
Imbitahan mo, sige. Yeah. Ulitin mo yung invitation para marinig nilang lahat.
So I'll take this opportunity. So I'm working with the Maneuver Brothers and a special guest, Jopai from Sex Bomb Dancers. And our busy scene local, of course, we're doing a fundraiser for Liver Foundation. So this year, I'm helping the Liver Foundation Canada to raise money for this foundation. So I'm inviting everyone.
Okay.
If you, yep.
All right. August 24, mark your calendars, mga kababayan. August 24.
August 24.
Is that a Saturday?
It's a Saturday, okay. So we have it's pretty much like the whole day, but we have like in the morning we have 10 to 11:30 in the morning. We also have in the afternoon 2 to 3:30 p.m. and of course with Jopai and Maneuver Brothers during the night time too as well.
Ayan, 6 p.m. yung Zumba sessions natin.
Exactly, yeah, exactly.
Ayan,
yeah.
Mga kababayan, kung gusto nyo magkaroon ng exercise gaya ko, mga 10 kilong natanggal sa akin ngayong araw na ito, samahan niyo kami sa kanyang event sa August 24. Thank you so much.
Thank
again,
so
Kane,
much,
and more power to you.
And to you guys, thank you so much for having me. Thank you.
There's potluck after, so we could eat outside the plaza.
Rotary nagindak ng mga bagong miyembro. Nag-indak ng mga bagong miyembro ang Rotary Club of Mountain View sa Holiday Inn sa Broadway West Vancouver kamakailan lang. Ang nag-indak ng mga bagong officers ay si District 5040 Assistant Governor for Vancouver na si John Bathurst kasama si District Governor Bella Naidu and Consul General of the Philippines May Ann Austria. Ang goal ng Rotary Club ay mag-connect ng mga pamilya sa mga Rotarians sa Pilipinas kung saan galing ang karamihan sa kanilang mga miyembro. Ito ang theme ng Rotary International para sa 2019-2020 sa buong mundo. Kasama rin sa goals nila ang pagtulong sa mga pamilyang Pilipinong kadarating pa lamang sa Vancouver at ang pagsama sa mga ito sa mga conferences ng Rotary upang marinig ang kanilang mga kwento.
The Rotary Club has been very active in the Philippines for many years. Although I just learned tonight that there were actually 800 clubs. I didn't know that and I forgot to Google that. And the Philippines has been a beneficiary of many Rotary projects, particularly in the area of public health. So the Rotary really has a very big part in ensuring that the next generation of Filipinos are, for one, free from polio, and they continue to be very active in other programs. The concept of service that inspires the Rotary finds resonance in the soul of every Filipino. This is why we have carved a niche for ourselves as doctors, nurses, teachers, and caregivers. This concept of service is imbued in our culture as we always seek to look out for others and do what we can to serve others. Filipinos contributing to society is also the story of our migration experience here in BC, where we are now a community of 150,000. Considering our very dynamic community here, which I have been privileged to serve for the past year, it is no surprise that the first Filipino Rotary Club in all of Canada was established here in Vancouver. We are very proud of the programs that they have launched since their chartering a few years ago, and we are confident that under the stewardship of the new set of officers and having heard the very inspiring programs laid out by the new president, they will sustain the tradition of service to the community. And in this effort, we pledge the support of the Philippine Consulate General and the Philippine community. So congratulations to the newly installed officers and mabuhay.
With a Filipino-speaking club and a Mandarin-speaking club and a Korean-speaking club, wow, this is amazing. So you are leading the way. Thank you for giving me the inspiration now to say the same thing. we in the geography of Vancouver that can do these things. And we need to be brave enough to keep doing more of this. So I applaud your efforts of this exciting period of change, because President Mark Maloney is giving us the mandate not to grow Rotary just by adding two or three members, but by chartering new clubs. So you will take us to new possibilities that we don't know about. You will take us to places that we've never been before. And Marianne, you and your board, I can see how excited you are. We give you the very best wishes to make things happen, because you will change the future and the direction of Rotary as we go forward.
So Marianne, the role of president is the highest honor one can attain at the club level. You've earned that trust of your board and your club members to provide the leadership to the Rotary Club of Vancouver Mountain View. It's a real privilege afforded to you.
The adventure of the hero is the adventure of being alive. It is by going down into the abyss that we recover the treasures of life. Where you stumble, there lies your treasure.
And now, as president of the Rotary Club of Vancouver Mountain View, I declare this meeting adjourned.
For Filipino and other products from Asia, as well as fresh fruits and vegetables, poultry, meats, and seafood, come and visit 88 Supermarket with branches at 4801 Victoria Drive and its new location at 2611 East 49th Avenue in Vancouver.
Dollar Smart 99 cents App Store, located at 4811 Diesel Beach Way in Richmond. Telephone number 604-207-0072.
Surrey Fusion Festival sa Holland Park, matagumpay. Ang ika-12 taon ng Surrey Fusion Festival na ginanap sa Holland Park ay naging successful na naman. Katulad ng dati, ito ay nilahukan ng mga local businesses at syempre ng multicultural communities gaya ng Colombia, Barbados, Mexico at syempre ang Pilipinas. Naging mabenta ang mga pagkain ng PNC sponsor na Kabalen Suites and Restaurants and Catering. Talaga namang pinabilib nila ang mga tao sa sarap ng kanilang mga pagkain. At syempre, nag-enjoy din ang mga tao sa hinandang entertainment sa kanila ng lungsod ng Surrey. Tunghayan natin ang mga kaganapan ng events na ito sa Holland Park mula sa ating kasama na si Benilda Fortaleza.
Hi, this is Benilda Fortaleza reporting from PNC Baliteng, Vancouver. We're here at Surrey's annual Surrey Fusion Festival, and as you can see, it's very well attended.
Ese boom boom cash cash a lo brasileiro. Una te envidia, otra te admira. Tu causa celo. Dale, dale.
Fusion Festival has been going on for 12 years, and it happens every year in Holland Park.
The goal of the event is to bring together the community across Surrey and Metro Vancouver to celebrate the best of the region's food, music, and culture. So there are over 50 pavilions this year who showcase their cuisine, their artifacts, their goods to the community. They teach others about their culture and their history. And the goal of the event is really just to bring people together, to educate others on different cultures, and to celebrate the diversity all around us.
Hi, good afternoon. We are from Kabalen, from Philippines, Kabalen Sweets and Restaurant. We've been here joining the Fusion Festival for 9 years. And the Kabalen Sweets is also running for 9 years already. We have different kind of foods from Philippines. We have the turon, we have the pancit, the rice noodle. We have the famous beef caldereta, which is so tender. We have the Shanghai, or the spring roll. We have the veggie roll. We have the pork barbecue. And then we also have the chicken adobo, the staple food for a Filipino. And then especially the chicken empanada. So Fusion helps a lot in promoting our business. So join us here. We join every year. So come to Fusion here in Surrey with the Kabalen Sweets in Philippines. Thank you.
Annual picnic ng Filipino-Canadian Construction Society, Ginawang Boodle Fight. Ang Filipino-Canadian Construction Society ay muli na namang pinakita ang kanilang appreciation sa kanilang mga miyembro at kaibigan sa pamamagitan ng kanilang annual picnic na ginawa nilang Boodle Fight. Ito ay ginanap sa Dease Island sa Delta kamakailan lang. Isa sa mga naimbitahan ay ang Rayfort Media Group na talaga namang busog na busog sa mga seafood na hinanda ng organisasyon. Lubos naman ang pasasalamat nila sa suporta ng kanilang natanggap sa Filipino community.
Maraming salamat sa mga dumating dito sa picnic namin na Filipino-Canadian Construction Society, Boodle Fight na lunch picnic. At nandito yung mga membro natin sa iba-ibang companies, mga estimator, chief estimator, mga contractors sa glazing, nandito mga kaibigan natin. So, ang Filipino-Canadian Construction Society ay 15 years na next year. So, ang ginagawa namin, ang mission and vision namin yung magtulong-tulong ang mga Pilipino, lalo na yung nasa construction, yung mga architects, engineers. Well, masaya ako, maraming dumating ngayon sa picnic. At ito, magtuloy-tuloy pa ito. Marami kaming project na iniisip. Magkakaroon kami ng mga workshop. And then, meron din kaming scholarship sa Pilipinas. Si Mr. Junko Studio ibabalita niya yon.
Masaya rito at maraming pagkain. So anyway, ito ang picnic ng FCCS. Medyo matagal-tagal na rin kaming hindi nakapag-get together, but at this time, medyo maganda ang panahon. Kikita nyo, may talaba pa. So $1 lang, labor lang ang bayaran. Anyway, magre-report lang ako sa mga scholarship program namin sa Pilipinas, no? Noong May, nandun ako sa Pilipinas, may apat na kaming nag-graduate, puro civil engineer. So, they are scheduled to take the board exams by September or October, no? Pero meron na rin kami mga previous graduates. So, at this point in time, magkakaroon pa kami ng panibagong mga scholars. Ito allowance lang at saka books, allowances, transportation ang binibigay namin kasi libre naman ang tuition sa Pilipinas, no? Sa ngayon. So, yun lang at maraming salamat at enjoy the day.
Okay, maraming salamat po sa mga dumalo sa aming maliit na handaan sa panahong ito. Kami po, ako po ang bagong presidente ng Juan Filipino-Canadian Association of Construction Association Society pala. pangalan po is Leo Ocampo. Ako po ay nag-aanyaya sa mga kapatiran po natin sa construction na gustong sumali sa aming samahan para po may taguyod natin yung ating mga bagong dating na kababayan na parating nasa construction po. At matulungan po natin sila maghanap ng trabaho o kaya maghanap ng kanilang mga bagong kontrata o ano man pong bagay. Ito po ay maliit na samahan na nakikita ninyo. Ngunit kami po ay masaya at nagtutulungan parati. Maraming salamat po at magandang araw sa inyong lahat.
At dito na naman nagtatapos ang balita namin para sa linggong ito. Kung kayo may mga komento, mga issue, o balitang nais niyong ibahagi sa aming programa, ang PNC ay bukas para sa inyong lahat. Mag-email lamang po sa balitangvancouver@gmail.com o tumawag sa 604-588-6397. Mula dito sa Richmond Olympic Oval at pati na rin sa Holland Park sa Surrey, ako po si Rosette Correa. At ito ang Philippine News Canada, Balitang Vancouver.
For Filipino and other products from Asia, as well as fresh fruits and vegetables, poultry, meats, and seafood, come and visit 88 Supermarket with branches at 4801 Victoria Drive and its new location at 2611 East 49th Avenue in Vancouver.
DollarSmart 99 cents App Store. Located at 4811 Diesel Beach Way in Richmond. Telephone number 604-207-0072.
For Filipino and other products from Asia, as well as fresh fruits and vegetables, poultry, meats, and seafood, come and visit 88 Supermarket with branches at 4801 Victoria Drive and its new location at 2611 East 49th Avenue in Vancouver.
DollarSmart 99 cents App Store, located at 4811 Diesel Beach Way in Richmond. Telephone number 604-207-0072.